thousands of people cruise up Route 4 in Huntingtown when they get to Bowie Shop Road, well, they see this.
It's just vulgar. It doesn't reflect Calvert County.
The billboard depicts President Joe Biden and Vice President Kamala Harris in you-know-what. It says, don't blame Trump. You are stuck with these two bleepheads. And yeah, it really does say the word, which is a problem for local Democrat Jeanette Flame and others.
Kids are going to school and they're going by it every day, and parents are driving their kids. We don't think kids should have to see that, or parents have to explain that.
But Tuesday, as previously reported by the Calvert Recorder and Southern Maryland News, county commissioners said they may not have a choice.
There is nothing that we as county government can do for language that's on a legal sign.
Board President Buddy Hand cited a 2015 Supreme Court decision, which he said states no government can dictate language on a sign or content thereof.
You know, this country was built on the foundation of free speech, and sometimes we like what that free speech says, and sometimes we don't.
But Flame says it's not just a free speech issue, telling us pro-Trump and anti-Biden billboards been posted here for years now, but she takes issue with this specific language and imagery. So much so, she'd like a public pressure campaign aimed at getting the sign taken down.
Again, we have not complained about any other signs. It's this sign we think is, again, damaging to all of us in Calvert, the GOP, the independents, everybody.
Now, figuring out exactly who is responsible for this billboard has been tough. I asked the county, I asked Flame, I asked the people who live on the property. They did give me the number for a woman, but she said she's not responsible. So, long story short, we're still trying to figure this one out. Guys, back to you.